morning, everybody. We're heading our way to...
Hi, guys. Six Flags. We're going to Thrills by Day, Frights by Night. Hey guys, just got to Six Flags. Little lady, are you excited? What are you excited for? Huh? Oh, people are already dancing and it is crazy. So this is considered the Thrills by Day. And it's still a little spooky. There's a lot of decorations. So let's take a little look.
Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop.
What is that? You wanna go take a picture over there?
No.
You take one every year.
No.
Come on.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake it all the time. Work, 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 work it all the time. My girl.
Headed to the trick-or-treat trail. This is one of the kids' favorite things to do here. They get to see all of their favorite characters. What do you like to get here? What do they give you?
Candy.
Candy, right? Hi. The trick-or-treat trail. Let's go trick-or-treating. Who's ready? Raise your hand if you're ready to get some candy.
I wanted a pink.
Peeps, Mike, and I had tamales. Ooh, look at the spider. Ooh, look at the goat. Ah, you guys, look at this. That's probably not what's in there, but I thought that was cool. Paletas de payaso. We get those in TJ, right? Lollipops. They have the gummy bear eyes, remember? What do we say?
You're welcome.
That one? Get over. Say cheesy.
Cheese.
Thank you, Bob. Say bye.
We have to go. Wait, can I take it down here with you?
This is like the selfie trail.
All right, ready, guys? Say cheese.
Thank you.
You guys, it is really hot.
Are you hot? It's
so hot. We're off to the kid rides. They're, like I said, they're gonna be leaving in a couple of hours because they don't do the Fright Fest. But it is hot, but I want them to have a good time. I don't want to get on the boat. We also got the souvenir cups for this year because it's a better deal to buy the souvenir cups and just keep getting them refilled. So if you guys come out here, that's something to do. All right, where are we going first?
So do you want to go on the boat?
Who wants to go on the boat?
Oh, go this way.
Come on this way. Eek!
I'm gonna sit with you, Mom.
So are you gonna get on?
Cause I'm gonna feel a little blurred out.
Yes.
Okay, we'll all get on. Getting dragged on to the boat. To the boat.
I don't want to go on the boat.
You don't want to get on?
To get on with you.
Okay. You doing video?
Who's having fun? Let me hear you scream. Woo! I can't hear you. Let me hear you scream if you're having fun.
Are you excited, Dad?
Press and hold that black button, you guys. Go, go, go. Everybody wave. Wave. Everybody wave.
Dad is not happy about getting on the kiddie ride.
Press the button, guys. Just push and hold.
Hop.
And away. I'll push the button.
You stop pushing the button, you'll go back down.
Push it.
No.
No, we gotta land. You want to land?
Everybody wave.
Oh, what the flame back up. What the flame back up.
Wave.
Go back
waving.
Up?
Yes.
Push the button. Stay warm.
Hey, listen, what was your favorite so far? This one, why? Because it goes up high? Oh my goodness.
Okay, it's back, guys. Spin. Yeah!
Wanna hold the camera, sis? Go in there and show them what's in the granny's house. Here, hold it.
I'm gonna hold it.
That's what I said. Oh, okay. You can't cover this side, remember. You gotta hold it right here. There you go. It's already on, go ahead. Go show them what's inside the granny's house.
Brother wants to do it.
Okay, go ahead, go. Show them the sign up there. What is that? What does it say?
I don't know.
Granny's house. Let's see who's in there. Go ahead, walk in. Oh wow, she's got a bookcase.
Mama, can you hold it?
Yes. And a dog. You see the big dog? Okay, come in. Come on, let's go get something to drink. There's a lot of people in there, huh? How are you feeling? Oh, you're hot. Where are we up to now, Dad? Where are we up to now? Hey, Daddy, where are we at?
Candy Express, her favorite.
Why?
Because it's her favorite.
Because I love spring rolls.
I know.
What are you eating?
White rice and orange. I know why she likes it. Because it has Beijing beef.
That's right.
And that's me.
When you were a little baby, the Beijing beef came out, and we used to call you Beijing.
Beijing beef.
You were a little baby.
Yeah, because they saw a picture at Panda Express, and they said it looked like you.
Yeah.
And then that's how they found the name.
So it's almost 5 o'clock, and Grandma's picking up the kiddos at 5. Baby. Back. Little man is still coughing, so we're probably not gonna make it as late of a night as we had hoped. But we shall see. We're trying to do everything and get footage, so stay tuned. Hey!
And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.